VIE Radio, the show is from April 9th, 2014. Enjoy the show. Radio, that was The Outsiders with Time Won't Let Me. Here's your VIE news. No school next week because it is spring break. Vision's offices will be open Monday through Thursday, 8 o'clock a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Offices close on Friday, April 18th, 2014. Springfield days start April 24th. Choose your city and come network with other families, CTs, and administrators from 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. during Vision's Field Day. There will be barbecue, activities, and games available for the children. Please bring a completed and signed permission slip to the event, one per household. For information, visit blog.viedu.org. That's your VIE news. Here's Love Will Find a Way by Pablo Cruz.
Nobody talks.
VIE Radio, that was Love Will Find a Way by Pablo Cruz. My dad worked with someone from that group. His name was Steve Price, I believe. And this band is actually still touring. I'm not sure if Steve Price is still with the band, but it'd be interesting to know. There's not much about this band on Wikipedia you can find, and Steve Price isn't even on there, but here's your local national news.
I'm retiring.
This is really?
Yep.
This is true. This is. You actually did this?
Yes, I did.
Wow. Well, do I have a minute to call my accountant?
What it means now is that Paul and I can be married.
Yes, it is true. David Letterman announces he'll retire in 2015. CBS Late Night host David Letterman announced that he's retiring in 2015. The late-night funny man is retiring after more than two decades as host of CBS's The Late Show with David Letterman. Letterman, who turned 66 later this month, made the announcement during a taping of his show that was scheduled to air last week. The Late Show with David Letterman has been on CBS since 1992. He said he called CBS chairman Leslie Moonves before going on and told him that the time was right for him to hang it up. Next year will mark Letterman's 22nd year of hosting The Late Show. FedEx to build distribution center in Roseville. A major American courier will soon be opening a distribution center in the Sacramento area. The FedEx Corporation confirms it's building a nearly 200 square foot warehouse in Roseville. Let's take a look at your weather right now. It's going to be a warm week, some may say hot. Highs in the 80s most of the week, lows in the 50s. Your current temperature is 56 degrees. Here's Killer Queen by Queen. Enjoy. In a pretty cabinet, Anthony Cage, she says, just like Marie Antoinette, a building a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't decline. She's a killer queen, gunpowder genetine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. Ooh, recommended at the price, insatiable in appetite. Wanna try? She never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Little man from China would die to gauge your mind. Then again, incidentally, you that way queen. Perfume came naturally from Paris. Naturally. Because she couldn't care less. Fastidious and precise. She's a killer queen. Gunpowder gelatine. Dynamite with a laser beam. Guaranteed to blow your mind. Momentarily out of action, temporarily out of class, you're absolutely dry. She's out to get you. She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. Ooh, recommended at the price, insatiable in appetite. Wanna try? VIE Radio, I'm Rockin' Robert. Let's take a look at your sports now. Kings lost to the Thunder last night, 107-92. They go to Portland to face the Trail Blazers tonight at 7. In baseball, 4-game series with the Mariners and A's. Friday's game was postponed, but they still won 2 out of 3 in that series. They play the Twins today and tomorrow. They go into a 3-game series in Seattle against the Mariners. Giants won 2 out of 3 over the Dodgers over the weekend. The Giants are hot right now. They play the Diamondbacks tonight and tomorrow night, then they go into a 3-game series with the Rockies over the weekend. The NHL Stanley Cup playoffs begin the week of April 14th. Some teams still battling for that playoff spot, wildcard spot, etc. So hopefully your team gets in, but maybe it won't. The Sharks have a good chance of getting in. Actually, they already are in the playoffs right now, which they have been for a long time. They've never won the Stanley Cup, though, I don't believe. That's your sports update. Here's Sunshine Superman by Donovan.
Sunshine came softly through my window today. Could have tripped out DC, but I changed my way.
Radio, this is Rockin' Robert. This next song I want to play for you is 8 minutes and 12 seconds long, I believe, somewhere about there. It's Don McLean's American Pie. Now, that song was dedicated to the lives of Buddy Holly, the Big Bopper, and Richie Valens, who were on a plane in 1959, and their plane crashed, and they all died in that plane. So this song was in memory of them, and I love this song. This is the first time I've ever played it on VIE radio, because it's so long, but I have some time to spare, so I will play it. I don't think my teacher would like that, an 8-minute song, but nah, I'm kidding. I think he would love this song. And I don't think Visions would even approve of this. I'm also kidding about
that. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Did you write the book of love, and do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, now do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both kicked off your shoes. Man, I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. I started singing, "American Pie." Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, and singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone. But that's not how it used to be. From you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned. Day that I die. Helter skelter in the summer swelter, the birds flew off with a fallout shelter, 8 miles high and falling fast. It landed foul on the grass. The players tried for a forward pass with the jester on the sidelines in a cast. While the sergeants played a marching tune, we all got up to dance. Oh! were clenched in fists of rage. No angel born in hell could break that Satan's spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night to light the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, he was singing bye-bye. Miss American Pie drove a Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
That's gonna do it for me, Rockin' Robert. If you want to visit my website, visit my Facebook page, Twitter account, whatever. And I mean the VIE Facebook page, Twitter account, VIE Radio. You can visit the blog, viederadio.blogspot.com. It's going to do it for me once again. Here is the Box Tops and Cry Like a Baby. I'm going. See ya.